Mount Pleasant police say they are continuing to investigate that unusual theft. They say thousands of dollars of iPads were stolen Sunday from Costco, and here's what's so unusual about that. According to police, the alarm company said someone had broken in through the brick wall from the outside of the store. The police report states there are two suspects. Police have not said exactly how many iPads were stolen. So far, no arrests have been made. The